All right, I'm live. Hello, everyone. All right, do my useless invite spam. Yes, I know. I'm 2 minutes late. I was kind of waiting for the raid, so that's why. So, and I had a few things to adjust. So, yeah. All right, let me see here. Oh, yeah. My viewer list don't work. So, I'm gonna say hello to everyone who's been in here. So, hello, Rogue, Jay, Bounty, Pichu, Silent, Brandon, Belax, J Boy. I think I said J Boy. Jolt, Meg, Ray, Zero, Eevee, Minecraft Fan, Shinky, and I think that's it. Hello, everyone. How y'all doing? All right. So yes, welcome to game two of the Assassin's Creed Marathon. If y'all don't know, I'm going through all the Assassin's Creed games leading up to the release of AC3. Yes. Yes. So tonight, we are starting a trilogy of one of the best characters in video game history. Yes, that's right. The PSP one too. Ah, no, just the console ones. All right. Let's press start. Hard drive. Yes. So yes, I originally was not supposed to stream tonight. This was supposed to start yesterday or tomorrow, I mean. Reason, my shift got cut, so I decided to start tonight. So that's why. So yes, hard drive spam. Yes. How long are the? They're pretty long. I mean, this one for me took about almost 18 hours, almost 17:30 on my file I did beat. So yeah. So all right. Yeah, I didn't need to work today. So all right, let's start a session. Actually, hold on, hold on. Which session should go, two or three? Which one should we do? I think I'm gonna get Dishonored. It looks cool. That game looks pretty cool, I have to say. Three? Yeah, I think three sounds like a good idea. So we'll do number three. We can't do one. Don't do one. Hey, Infinity. How you doing? It's not AC. AC is reversed to Armored Core. Alright, we'll go on number three. Okay, now what should we name it? What should we name this file? You guys get to name that. And alright, Eevee, enjoy. Spam his messages in Xbox. Funny thing, I turned my notifications off. Joke's on you! Lol, lol, lol. Anyways. SS Pingus. Sausage raid. Your stomach hurts? That's. I'm sorry, Jolt. Fucker. Pingus. Toasty scaling. That's actually pretty good. I like that. I like toasty scaling. But what should we really name it? Toasty? Toasty scaling? Okay. We'll call it toasty scaling. The hell's a pingus? Search it up on YouTube. All your answers will be announced there. Wait, I can't space? No. Just name it Toasty. Okay. Yeah, we'll name it just Toasty. Actually, oh, I can't do symbols. Alright, so yeah. Just Toasty. So alright, guys. If you missed the first playthrough, which was Assassin's Creed, here's a little recap. Enjoy.
My name is Desmond Miles. I'm a prisoner of war. War I never knew existed. waged by two groups I never thought were real. Templars and assassins. The Animus showed me the truth. The things I've seen, the things I've been. 1,000 years of history flowing through my veins, brought to life by this machine. They're using it. Using me to search for something. Call it the Apple. It's an artifact. One of many so-called pieces of Eden. Templars collect. It's how they stay in power. And if the Templars get their hands on another one, everything will change. They want to make us all their slaves. When they first brought me here, I was afraid of what would happen if I tried to fight back. Now? Now I'm afraid of what will happen if I don't. I can't do it alone. Maybe I don't have to. I met someone. Her name is Lucy. I think she's on my side. She's gone now. She was taken away by that bastard Warren Vidic and his Templar masters. I don't know what will happen to her. What'll happen to me. All I know is I need to get out of here. I need to do it soon. My name is Desmond Miles. And this is my story.
Yes. I remember this. This is how we ended. We were looking at this. It's just like... I left off here or something. I was actually looking at this. That's awesome. Yeah, this came out in 2009. Whoa. That's amazing. Press any button. Alrighty.
We have to go.
Lucy, where have you been? Why did they-
Now!
Oh, okay. My sound keeps coming out. What do you mean?
Desmond?
Hold on. Hold on. My sound is cutting out. It shouldn't. Maybe my mic is too high? It shouldn't be. It really shouldn't be. Alright. Like, is the sound fine? Not for me. I hear it too. Really? Maybe if I, turn up the sound? Let's see. Preferences. Is it voice? Yeah. No cutting out. Well, turn it up just a bit. Maybe that's why. Alright.
Get in.
What's with the blood? Are you okay?
Look, we have maybe 10 minutes. Maybe. Before they figure out what I've done. If we're not out of here and on the road before then...
Wait, we're leaving?
Desmond, I promise I'll answer all of your questions. Later. But right now, I need you to just shut up and do what I say. So please, get in the Animus.
All right.
Hurry up!
I was hurrying up.
Oh, my love. Mi dispiace. I was at the bank when they told me. Did I miss it? Am I too late?
Give him here.
Giovanni.
Shh, my love. It will be all right. Sei un auditore. Sei un combattente. Perciò, combatti.
Listen to him. A fine set of lungs.
And what shall we call him, my love?
Ezio. Ezio Auditore da Firenze.
Whoa!
Get up. Let's go.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna need a second.
There isn't time, Desmond. We have to leave.
Oh. Okay. Whoa! They added a new area to Abstergo.
Really getting out of here, huh? Abstergo's got some fucked up interior decorators.
Yeah.
Stay close.
Hey! You're not supposed to be up here! Open this door!
I'm calling it in. We have a breach in the research wing.
Oh, no.
I repeat, there's been a breach in the research wing.
Hey! Nice
walls. Over here.
Fancy. Why, these...
There they are! Don't let them get away!
Oh.
Holy shit!
Yeah, I'll say. Holy smokes. She destroyed them. For the lead pipe. And this sound is still... Well, I would recommend resetting. Because it's not for me.
What about the cameras?
I rigged them to loop old footage. How do you think I managed to hide all your nighttime snooping from Abstergo?
You're good.
So I've been told. But they're on to us now. We need to hurry.
Okay. I'll run.
Careful.
Okay.
We need to get to that elevator on the other side of the room. Follow my lead, but keep an eye out for security. I'd rather avoid a fight.
But I love to fight. Oh well. So many computers. What the heck is going on?
Is that an Animus?
Yeah, it is.
Careful.
Okay.
How many of them are there?
Careful.
I was.
Is it Animuses or Animi? What do you think, Lucy? Lucy, what do they need with all of them?
Desmond, shut the fuck up.
Oh my.
Please.
I'm sorry, ma'am.
Fuck. I thought this card would work. It must be on a separate system, and I don't have the code.
Wait.
How did you do that?
I don't know.
Let's go.
That was pretty cool. Wish I could do that.
It's always something.
What was that in the Animus? Subject 16? Ezio, Audi something?
I think we've been wrong all along. That's why we need to get out of here. Vidic and the Templars, they're only part of the problem.
What do you mean?
I'll explain when we get there.
Get where?
Yeah, where are we going? Disneyland? All right, Ray, catch you later. Uh-oh. They're coming for me. Better fight them. Ow. Desmond, why do you fight so weird? Oh! Oh! Getting hit in the face. Parking lot brawl. Yeah! Oh! Yeah! Take him. Oh! Oh! Owned him. Come on now. Lucky Disneyland's parking lot. Yes. Isn't it beautiful? Oh. Yeah. Take it. Oh. And he did it again. Choke slam. Yeah. Wow. She destroyed all those guys faster than me. What's up with that? Unlimited health. Indeed. Don't you just love it?
Get in.
You're joking.
It's for your own protection.
Oh, man.
We're almost there.
No. I don't want to be in the back trunk. That makes me sad. Trunked. Yep. I don't want to be back here. It's uncomfortable. This is Disneyland. Where the hell's Mickey?
Haha! Right here!
Thanks for that. It was great. You shoving the trunk, bouncing around. Love
this
it.
Way.
Oh, okay.
So, gonna tell me what's going on now?
There was a reason for the escape, Desmond.
Figures.
We need your help.
For what? Another treasure hunt through time?
Abstergo's gonna replace their Apple of Eden. The map your ancestor found guarantees it. The other assassins... they'll do what they can, where they can, but...
What? What is it?
We're losing this war, Desmond. The Templars are too powerful. And every day, more of us die.
I still don't see how I fit into things.
We're going to train you. Turn you into one of us.
What? No. No, you've seen me in action. I'm no good at this, and even if I was, it would take months. Years, even.
No. Not with the Animus. Not with the bleeding effect.
But I'm just one guy.
Sometimes, that's all you need.
So that's why you found him. My ancestor. What was his name? Ezio?
If you can follow in his footsteps, you'll learn everything he did, just like he did. Years of training, absorbed in a matter of days.
You broke me out of Abstergo and brought me here just to make me an assassin?
Look, there's more to it than that, but it'll have to wait. Trust me, okay?
All right, I'm in. Tell me what you need.
Really? You're sure?
I thought you'd be happy about this.
Sorry, I'm just a little surprised. I spent the whole ride over here figuring out how I was gonna convince you to do this.
Save it. What those Templar bastards put me through. I'm ready, willing, and able.
Thank you.
Yay! Hugs. I love hugs. Especially by her. Kappa.
Lucy! You made it! God, it's been so long. 7 years, can you believe it?
Indeed. Welcome back. Ah, so this must be the infamous Subject 17. Desmond Miles, was it?
Who are you?
I'm sorry, where are my manners? I'm Sean Hastings. This is Rebecca Crane.
Nice to meet you, Desmond.
Right, well, it's been lovely chatting, but if you don't mind, Desmond, it's best we get straight to work. Time is precious. Doubly so these days.
We've got everything set up and ready, Lucy. Just say the word and we'll get going.
Here, I brought you something. A parting gift from Abstergo.
Whoa! The memory core! This is amazing! With their data, things are gonna go a lot faster. I'll get to work
Yay.
On writing the code.
The code? Oh, man. And hello, Shaman Girl. How you doing? But before we go in the Animus, let's talk to everybody.
Hey, listen. I just wanted to say thank you. Sorry.
Sorry?
Yeah, you know, before. Everything at Abstergo. It was just... I wasn't ready.
It's okay.
No. Going through all that. Knowing that the Templars still exist. What they're planning.
What's done is done, Desmond. You're here now, and that's what matters.
I'm doing well. Thanks for asking. And hi, Icono. How you doing, man?
Lucy, I've been seeing things. Symbols in my bedroom. The code on the keypad. Just like Altair.
It's from the bleeding effect. You're taking on more than your ancestors' memories. You're taking on their skills, too. In this case, Eagle Vision.
Skills?
You're more receptive now. So if all goes well, everything Ezio learns in the Animus, you'll learn too.
You really think this will work? That I'll become an assassin?
You already are an assassin. You'll just be better at it.
Yeah, hopefully much better at it. I mean, seriously, I saw the tapes from Abstergo. You didn't even try and escape.
What a dick.
Indeed, he is. Mi gusta. Yeah, me too. Go talk to this dick, like Desmond likes to call him.
What's all this stuff for?
This stuff, Desmond. Oh, this stuff is nothing special, really, this stuff. It's just the stuff that keeps our entire operation from falling apart, really. It requires a great deal of concentration to keep it all moving, so you'll forgive me if I don't have time to play meet and greet.
Sean's in charge of maintaining our knowledge archives. It's like a digital library. He'll be riding shotgun with me while you're in the Animus. So if you come across anything of note, people, places, events, etc., he'll create database entries you can consult for additional information.
Yeah, it's not just databases, though. I also provide tactical support for the other assassins. You know, Desmond, the ones who are out there, actually doing stuff, risking their lives, little things like that. Hello, Desmond. Go away.
That's not nice. Screw you two. And welcome back, Meg.
Hey, Desmond. What's up?
Just wondering what your role is in all this.
I take care of Baby. It's my job to keep her up and running.
Baby? I mean the Animus.
Actually, I prefer Animus 2.0, since Baby's twice as awesome as anything you'll find at Abstergo. The Templars might have deeper pockets than us, but they've got no ambition, no passion, no competitive edge. That's why, even with all their resources, anything they can do, I can do better. Faster, too. Anyway, take a seat when you're ready, and we can get started. I just need to make a few more adjustments.
More adjustments, eh? I mean, what? Does she talk to say anything else?
Sorry, can't talk now.
Okay. So I guess that's it. So, hey, can I use the computer? No, I can't. Alright. And I must say, I find it ironic how you're making sausages after you sausage raided me. Anyways, let's go into the Animus. Indeed, bounty. Bow chicka wow wow.
So how does this work? Of course.
Deep breath.
Ah! Oh, what are you, a tiny child?
Sean!
Well...
here we go.
You didn't sausage raid me. Then what did you raid me? Egg raid me? I'm just kidding. Or pancake raid me? Donut raid me? I'll stop there. Yeah. Oh yeah, that was Zero. That's right. That's right. Meg raid. Okay. We'll go with that. Oh my. It is Italy. It is so beautiful. Scalene raided me? Okay. I'll take that. And there he is, Ezio Auditore da Fiance.
Insieme per la vittoria!
Insieme!
Insieme! Insieme. Silenzio, my friends! Silenzio! Grazie. Do you know what brings us here tonight? Honor. Piere de Pazzi slanders my family's name and forces his own miseries upon us. If we...
Enough of your nonsense, Grullo!
Buonasera, Vieri. We were just talking about you. Surprised to see you here. I thought the Pazzi hired others to do their dirty work.
It's your family that cries for guards when there's trouble, Cotardo. Afraid to handle things yourself?
Your sister seemed quite satisfied with the handling I gave her earlier.
Oh, damn.
Uccidetelo!
How did he not see that rock? LOL. Oh well. Let's go fight them. Alright, let's do it! Come here, you. Oh! Wanna go? Let's go, mate. Come on, take me. You. Knee you in the gut. Knee you in the gut again. Oh, knee to the face. Wait, you're still alive? Why are you still alive, sir? They have health bars this time. Unlike the previous game. So people actually take more damage if you don't stab them. Alright, here we go. Kick him. Kick him in the nuts. Yes. Right there. Right in the midsection. Kick him. What are you doing? Why would you punch like that? Oh yeah, there we go. All right, descend now. Nice.
Hey, behind you.
Federico, what are you doing here?
I wanted to see if baby brother had finally learned how to fight.
And?
You have style. But endurance is what counts. Let's see how many of them you can ruin before they get the best of you.
Break their faces. All right, here we go. Oh, jeez. I'm down. I'm down for the count. Ow. I'll fight you. Oh! Owned. Hello, sir. Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Oh. Come at me. Oh. Yeah. Gangbang. Gross. Oh, jeez. Hey. Get out of here. Oh. I love that. Who wants it? You can taunt him. So cocky. Yeah! Boom! Right in the face. Yeah! Come here. Oh, yeah. You're dead. Well, not really dead, but just knocked out. Yeah! 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 Oh! Punch him right in the nose.
Fall back!
Hold on.
What? We've almost won this.
Your lip.
Just a scratch.
Let the doctor decide.
It's not necessary. Besides, I've no money for this doctor of yours.
Wasted it on women and wine, huh?
I'd hardly call it wasted. Give me some florins then. Or have you done the same?
Search them. There's bound to be something in their pockets.
Oh, now we get to steal. This is the new thing in this game. You can go up to them and loot them like this. Well, not right in that position, though. And hello, JDM. Yeah, I know you can block. I know how to counter. I've played this before. Ah, yeah. Right there. Search his butt. Okay. And, where's he gonna search on this guy? Cavity search. Gross. Okay. So we need 200. How many do I have? 63? Alright. Steal all the monies! I found 10 bucks. This is butt. Yep. Give me your money. Yes. You must have a lot of money. In your butt. Yes. How about right here? Oh. $110. I hit the jackpot. If you know what I mean. Huh? Huh? Eh, Kappa. Alright. So. Mission complete. So now let's talk to Federico again.
Fabrizio, the sooner we're done with the doctor, the sooner we can sleep.
Okay. But I don't need a doctor. Oh well. I guess I do. My lip is like, cut open. We run in the streets. Do do do. Whoa. Wait for me. Man. Spoiler, this is AC2. Yes. Kappas. Indeed. Whoa. Gotta get used to the AC controls again. It's been a week. Almost.
Ben trovato, Doctor.
Fratelli auditori, why am I not surprised? Quite a mess of yourself, young man.
It's nothing, really.
You must help him. That pretty face is his only asset.
Fottiti.
There we are. Now get out of here.
Grazie.
Huzzah!
This way. Quite a night.
Indeed. I only wish they were all as much fun. Oh, wait. They are.
We should head home, Ezio. Father's sure to be wondering where we've gone.
Yes, and I'd rather avoid a lecture.
Up for a little race, then?
To where?
Roof of that church.
All right, time for a race. Gonna win. Gonna win the race.
On the count of three. Uno, due, tre!
Hey, we went forward. That's cheating. No, I don't. I am winning. Oh yeah, that Venice rooftops. I win! Well.
Come on then, this way.
Where are you going?
You'll see.
Indeed. Doctors are definitely your best friend in this game. And I love this track. This is possibly one of the most beautiful pieces of music in this game. So beautiful.
It is a good life we lead, brother.
Best. May it never change.
And may it never change us.
That's beautiful. That's how you start your game, right there. That's the perfect scene right there. This picture right here, that's perfect. That's the best way to start your game. Brilliant. Amazing. You know something's gonna be epic in this game.
Alright. Enough of that. We really should head home. Let's go.
Wait.
What? Ezio, let Christina sleep.
There will be time enough for that. Later.
Alright, time to play Creeper. Alright. So we gotta visit Christina here. Synchronize. Oh, the cinematics. With a new tune to it. Yeah. And the audio keeps cutting off. It shouldn't be. Like I said, it's fine for me.
So it's Vieri. I'd better hide.
Keep looking! He couldn't have gotten far!
That's funny. They don't even look in the hay. Alright. Hello, DJ. Thank you for the raid. How's it going, man? Alright, where are we going? Oh yeah, up here. Kinda forget this game a bit. It's been a while, or a whole year, since I last played this. Alright. I guess it's this way. It looks like. Hooray! Alright, whoa! Wait. Oh, this is the right area. Cool. But yeah, try your starting up on PC if it doesn't work.
Who's there?
Me!
Oh, it's you! I should have known!
May I come in?
Fine, but only for a minute.
A minute is all I need.
Indeed.
Well, wait.
Ezio, you dirty dog. You. Oh, awesome, DJ.
Come here.
Oh, Ezio.
Oh my. Aww, yeah. Definitely gotta do it dark.
Christina! Svelia! Your tutor will be here soon. Come, my daughter. Is it really so terrible that... Figlio d'un cane! What is this?
Perdonate, messere! Chiedo venia!
I'll kill you!
No, that's not necessary.
Guards! Voglio la sua testa!
Oh, God.
Move!
I didn't mean it.
For violence.
It was just for fun. Exactly, like Ezio said. There's no need for the violence. Oh, my goodness. We gotta run away.
You have me
oh, no. People,
else.
Please.
She needed
Can't the man get a little loving around here? I guess not. They don't appreciate that around here. This way. Keep climbing up. Yes! I didn't do it! I did not have sex with that young intern. And you got caught having sexy times. Yes, indeed. I didn't know that was your wife. Oh no, don't worry about it. She likes to do that all the time. In public. If you know what I mean. I mean what? I wonder how hard it's scaling through the I don't know. That's a good question. Oh, I missed it. Oh, doctor, please. Doctor, please. Doctor? Doctor, please. I need some healing. I fell off a roof like a boss. There we go. I am full health now. That's how I like it. Alright, let me see here. I think there are some eagles. Yes. There are some viewpoints, and I'm going to be going through all of them in this one. I know I said that last time, but yeah. I just kind of stopped going for them. Because I am going to try to attempt to go for something in this playthrough. Because there is something you can get, and I'll be going for it. It'll make us even more sexy. Yeah. Alright, moving on. Doctor, please. Yes. Indeed. Oh, this way. Whee. Whoa. Nice little tuck and roll there. Alright, come on, Ezio. Grab that. Yeah. There you go. Altair would never catch that. He would always miss. It was going down. Oh, your internet? Oh, that sucks. DJ. Alright, here we are. We need to go up here. Definitely this way. You need not to break your face so often. I know. I will try not to. Hello, Mr. Eagle. I need to sit here. And look at the cinematics. Because they're beautiful. Oh my goodness. So beautiful. Alright. Weeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee else. You know what? I'm just gonna go around like this for now, and then I'll go find more later on throughout missions here. So yeah, I said to climb the ladder, not the wall. You can't climb walls. Who do you think you are? An assassin? Oh wait. Still doing it. That's weird. It's not doing it for me. Maybe Meg's stream, it breaks my stream. I see how it is. So if you watch Meg's stream before my stream, it breaks. More viewpoints, indeed. I think Meg's stream is my kryptonite. Oh goodness me. Look what happens. I'm just kidding. No, it doesn't. I know, I'm just kidding. I'm just joking. Ow! My legs. I broke my face again. Well, this kind of my legs in that case. Whoa. Ooh, I'll take that. I'll steal this guy's treasure. I'll never cast before Andy again, anyway. I was just kidding. Oh my god. I JK. Okay. Alright. Whoa. That's a tall building. I'm gonna climb that. That's a building I wanna climb. Hey. It's you. Stop refusing to climb the building. You need to climb the building. Don't do it. Don't do it. Aw, you did it. I can get away from you. You can't get me. You can't do it. Ah, you missed. Oh, you hit me. I'm sorry. I will never climb this building again. Guards, please. Get away from me. Spider-Man. Exactly. Oh, is it safe? I think it is. Climb! Climb, Ezio! Like Spider-Man would! Rocks for the win. Whoa! Whoa! Come on! Keep climbing! Keep going! You got this! They can't get us now! Keep going! Those rocks will never get- Oh no! Rock, please! Alright, Meg, see you in a sec. Alright, come on! Make it! Make it! Yeah! That's how you do it. That's clutch. Alright. That's how you perform like Spider-Man. I love this, the CD that came with the game. I agree. This has got to be one of my favorite game soundtracks that came out in this generation. It's so good. I really love this game soundtrack. It's friggin' amazing! How I like to say. Alright, let's see. Can I grab that? Nice. We gotta keep going up. Like they say. Do 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 do. Aw. Can I make that? Nope. Gotta go this way now. Calling the tallest building in the world, but we're gonna do it. I know we can. I did it before. Do do do. Aha. I think this is it. You can lift me high. Pro climbing, indeed. This is major parkour right here. Alright, here we go. This is where we need to go. Climb that, and then climb one of these, like this. Absolutely, just like that. Ooh, and there's treasures for me. Oh, hey. Now, go see the machine once more. No, they'll have my head if I go back there. Maybe another time. I think it's we shouldn't go back there yet. They'll have me dead. Indeed, hardcore buckle. Indeed, absolutely. Abso-freaking-lutely. Yeah, Spider-Man, that building. Oh yeah, right here. Whoa! Keep climbing and climbing and climbing and climbing some more. Oh yeah, look at that. We did it, guys. We made it all the way to the top. That's amazing. Let's look at this. Oh, isn't that beautiful? It's all white because of the sky. No, I can't take you out. This is as high as we can go. All right. Let's hope we hit this hay barrel here. Whee! That kind of reminds me of the Wile E. Coyote camera. And he's falling from the sky. That's kind of what it was like. Alright, let's go this way. I needed like a sound effect for that. Indeed, pro falling. Alright, couple more left. These ones are not so bad. That was probably the tallest building in the city, so the next ones aren't that tall buildings. Unless I think if it's this one. Oh yeah, it is this place. Yeah, okay. This is the second tallest building, so after this, then it's not so bad. And then we'll continue the story. Just want to get all these synchronizes out of the way, because it really helps late game. Well, you need to do them all in order to beat the game. It really helps. All right, big jump.
Whee!
And before Anvil falls on Ezio. Yes. Alright, here we go. Aha! Actually, this is not too bad. Later on in the game, the buildings get tougher to climb, because you need new moves to get up.
Down or I shoot!
But you'll shoot! Don't do it! Oh, okay, thank you. Thank you for not shooting. Just let me climb. I'm an extreme parkourist, sir. Don't do it. That would be tragic if Ezio missed. Yep, if he missed, I'd be like, okay. That's the end of the game. There's no more. Ezio died. Fight missing a hay stand. The end. Hey, blogger. How you doing, man? Alright. I think it's over here. Yeah, here it is. Oh, yeah. Cinematics. Very nice. Very nice. They're so nice that they make me, how do you say,
Toasty!
Yeah. That's right. You saw Toasty out of place in an Assassin's Creed game. Nice landing. That's 10 points right there for Team Italy. Alright. Since, Ezio is from Italy, this is where we are. In the historic tents. What? I didn't do it. Leave me alone. I didn't do it. Don't look at me. Don't look at me funny like that. One game down, 5 to go. Yeah. You mean 4 more to go, though. One game's done, but we have 4 more left. Including the new release, AC3. Which I am playing all the Assassin's Creed games for. And I will be playing AC3 around release. So yes. This is why I was doing the marathon of all these games. It's kind of like a Zelda-thon. Or Mario-thon. Stuff like that. And hello, VNF. How you doing? Is there E.T. over there? Wee bonk. And also, guys, I bought Sonic Adventure 2 for my Xbox today. It's good stuff. It's good stuff. Guys, say that now. I'm so happy that game is on Xbox Live and PSN now. I've been wanting it for years, and it finally came out, and I was so happy. Whoa! So if I ever replay those games on cast, the Sonic Adventure games, they'll be on my 360. Don't do it! I'm not here! I'm not here. Don't come here, right here. I'm not here. Don't do it. I'm not here. Hey, sir.
What? That could be our man.
I'm sorry, sir. I'll click on. Don't worry. Oh, aw. They saw me. Don't look at me that way. What? My manhood? Oh my god, these guys are sexual predators. My god. He wants me. And ironic ways. You have noms? Well, welcome back, Meg, with your noms. I hope it's nomtastic. Alright, Kirby's Dream Collection is worth $40 if you spend it. That's cool, actually. A lot of the games, there's a lot of good games on that. A lot of good Kirby games on there. I'm surprised. Alright, I made it. Now, synchronize. They'll never find me. Give me 1 second. You gotta look at my cinematics. Cause it's so freaking beautiful. Oh, they just like, okay. That guy jumped. Lol. Alright, I think that was all of them. That guy actually jumped off the building. Oh, we got one more. Okay, then this one. Then we're good. Then we can continue the story. Oh, what the hell is this? Oh my goodness. These guys don't like me very much. I'm a troublemaker. I'm a rebel. Oh, I know. Aww. I thought I could blend. Don't do it. I'm sorry. Leave me alone. I didn't do anything wrong. I'm sorry, woman. I'm sorry, guys. Oh, jeez. Andy Creed. Yes. Wee. Wee. Oh, that was pretty extreme. I'm okay. I'm gone. I'm not here. I'm not here.
What's got into him?
That's right. Shh. I'm not here. I've never. Exactly. So remember, guys. Don't have sex. I mean, do it. You can, but you can do it. Like I would like to, but don't do it. That would get yourself killed. That's the wrong way. Always use condoms, kids. That's the message for this game. Where the heck did he go? He didn't even look. He's like, oh, okay, GG, I'm done. He had enough. Oh yeah, he would. She would like do it to me too. Mm-hmm. She told me. Where is she, by the way? I thought she would be here. Anyways, cause look it, I'm doing all these cinematics for her. Whee! Where is this, by the way? This is in Venice, Italy. This game. The game takes place all in Italy. right now. Like, the Ezio Auditore series takes place in Italy until his last game. So yeah, that's where we basically are. We're in the times of Leonardo da Vinci and stuff like that. Alright, now we can continue the story. Hey, don't look at me funny. I'm sorry, I'm not running. Not doing anything. Do-do-do-do-do. Don't look at me like that. I'm sorry. I'll never do it again. I need to see the Avengers still. I heard really good things about it, and I'll probably enjoy it. I'll probably buy it. But anyways, let's continue.
Good morning, Father.
Come with me.
Something wrong?
Do you think me blind and deaf, son? I know all about your fight with Vieri di Pazzi last night, and then this little visit to Christina. Your behavior is unacceptable. It reminds me of myself when I was your age. I assume these misadventures won't interfere with your work today.
No, padre. Avete la mia parola.
I've prepared some documents here for Lorenzo di Medici to review. I need them delivered to him.
With haste, father.
Return to me when it's done.
Okay. Now, I'll be like, I'll be surprised if I accept this mission and all those guys who were trying to go for me are like standing right there. This would be so funny if they're actually still waiting for me. Aw, they're not there. Okay. You know how funny that would have been? They actually would have waited for me. Alright though, we need to go this way. No, wait, the best Marvel movie ever. Yeah, that's what I've heard. I've heard really good things about Avengers. I still need to see a lot of the movies from this year, like The Avengers, The Amazing Spider-Man, Dark Knight Rises. It's been a long time since I've been to the movie theaters. Last time I've been to a theater was for Toy Story 3. True story. Powdered donuts? Oh my goodness. Who's got powdered donuts? That sounds good. With the exception of Spider-Man. Alright, let's go down here. Whoa! Wow, Andy. I know. Oh, there he is. Hello, good sir.
Ah, Ezio. Ben trovato. How are you?
Come sempre. I have a letter for Messer Lorenzo.
I'll see that he receives it when he returns.
Returns?
They've gone to Villa Careggi, I'm afraid. And not expected back for at least another day.
I'll let my father know.
We did? I don't recall that. But hell yeah, I will. I actually was looking about that today. I was looking at stuff on that movie, Wreck-It Ralph. They actually have a movie poster, and Sonic is on the front cover. That's pretty awesome. Alright. And, speaking of Sonic, for those of you who don't know, the guy who does Sonic's voice actor, his name's Roger Craig Smith, does Ezio's voice. What a coincidence, hey? That's freaking amazing. He does two great video game character voices. Oh my goodness, what is going on here? Oh god! No. Though, Roger Craig Smith did Ezio's voice before he became Sonic, so yeah. So where was this place? Oh yeah. Gotta go down here. Back to the Ezio Auditore. Not Ezio Auditore. The Auditore household. It's not really Ezio's house. I am back. Hello.
Keep up the good work, Biscero.
If you read what he said there.
Too much, Giovanni. Francesco Di Pazzi is in prison. That is ended.
The threat is ended. If you didn't see what his Ezio said to his brother, he said Pingus. That's about it. Yeah, but anyways, in back we go.
Ah,
son. You remember my friend Hubert?
Good morning, Gonfaloniere Alberti.
To you as well, young man.
I trust you delivered the message.
Si, padre. But it seems Lorenzo is out of town.
I did not anticipate this.
What does it matter? So you wait another day or two.
Listen, your mother and sister have been looking for you. I'll need you again in a little while, but for now, see if you can't help them.
Are you sure?
Yes, now if you'll excuse us.
Good to see you, Ezio.
Yeah, I know Bowser's in it. I know, like, there's a lot of characters in Wreck-It Ralph, like, Q-Bert, Zangief, and Bison, Sonic's in it, like I said. Bowser's in it. Yeah, I know all these people are in it. Now, is Mario in it? That's the one thing I want to know. But alright, let's do some missions here.
What are you doing out here, Petruccio? You should be in bed.
I want those feathers!
What for?
It's a secret.
If I get them for you, will you go back inside?
Yes, I promise.
So what am I doing here? Eagle feathers? Alright. Martin Luther Jr. Oh, that sucks. They couldn't get the rights. Oh yes, Venice Rooftops. It's back on. It's like my favorite track in the whole game. Wait, read your thing? Let's see, hold on. Andy Man does whatever an Andy can. Indeed. It's a good song. Oh no. I think that song, J-Boy, will do better than Gangnam Style. It's got potential, man. It's got potential.
Whee!
Oh no. Got two feathers. No, Ouija.
No, Ouija.
Mamma mia. Speaking of Mario, this game does have the best Mario reference ever. Not gonna say when it happens, if you have never played this, but you'll see when it happens. Don't look at me like that. I didn't do anything. I'm not. I'm just coming back. Don't worry. Oh. Hey, Fabul! How you doing?
Here, as promised.
Grazie, brother.
You still haven't told me why you want these.
I will. In time.
He had $100? What little kid has that much money? Just saying. Oh, it's Claudia. Let's talk to her.
Hey, Claudia. How are you?
Bene.
You shouldn't keep things from me.
It's Duccio.
What of him?
I think he's been unfaithful.
Who told you this?
The other girls. I thought they were my friends.
Harpies. You're better off without them.
I loved him.
No, Claudia. You only thought you did.
He should suffer for what he's done.
Wait here. Have a word with him.
Yeah. Give him a piece of our mind. Alright. Beat a cheat. Yes. That's the mission. Hey. Someone's yelling. Every kid had $100 back. That's true. They probably did. It makes perfect sense. Everyone was rich. Ooh, he cheated. Indeed. And her brother, Ezio, El Dictore da Fiance, is going to give him a piece of his mind. He's down over here somewhere. Like a pro. Absolutely. Like a pro. Oh, there he is too. He's right there. I see him. But these people are in the way. Let's go get him.
Duccio! It's beautiful!
Nothing but the best for you, amore mio.
But what of Claudia? I thought you'd been promised to her.
The father said I could do much better than an auditore.
Ah! Birbante! Come, let us walk a bit.
What? I had something else in mind.
Oh, Duccio.
lurido porco!
Ezio, my friend! Ma che ti piglia?
You insult my sister, parading around with this puttana.
What are you talking about?
I saw the gift you gave her. The things you said.
Maybe your sister shouldn't be so stingy with her virtù.
You broke her heart.
Ha! And now I'm going to break your face.
Oh, no, you're not.
You are the oh!
Take it.
But when it comes time for action,
Take it.
I could have taught your sister a great many things. She's lucky to have had someone like me.
Bastardo. Beat him up. Punch him in the back. Yeah. Mamma mia. Oh, owned him.
Stay away from my sister.
just how he was saying that to him. He's looking the other way. Stay away from my sister. The lady just strolls away. Yep. There she is too. Okay, anyways. Moving on. Like a bus. Yeah. And I did blow. I definitely kicked his ass. No problem. Alright. Oh yeah, it's the other side. That's right. Oh, yeah, that guy's a mailman. That's not what we need. That made me feel a lot better. That's good. And it's our mother. Hello, mother.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
Buongiorno a voi, madre. Come state?
Sto bene. And you? Still recovering from last night?
No idea what you're talking about.
Of course not. Anyway, I have an errand to run. I'd like you to join me.
Con piacere.
Come. It's not far from here.
Okay. I will help. He laughed so hard when he broke his face. That was pretty funny.
I know about your fight with Vieri.
What fight?
Per piacere. Let's not play this game.
He spoke ill of us. I could not allow him to continue.
I'm sure he's having a hard time dealing with the accusations against his father. Francesco di Pazzi is many things, and none of them good. But even I never suspected he'd be capable of murder.
What happened to him?
I imagine there will be a trial.
Will father speak at it?
He'll have to. He's the one with the evidence.
Still, I wish there was another way.
You've nothing to fear. Everyone wants justice done. It's an unfortunate state of affairs. But it will pass.
Cream-filled pastries? Oh my. Have a star burst now that Capagasm. Nice. Capagasm? I can make that happen.
Here we are.
Oh, we're here. Okay.
Hello, Leonardo.
Madonna Maria.
This is my son, Ezio.
Molto onorato.
L'onore è mio.
Let me go and fetch the paintings. I'll be right back.
He's very talented.
Immagino.
Self-expression is vital to understanding and enjoying life. You should find an outlet.
I have plenty of outlets.
I meant besides vaginas.
Lol.
Mother.
Back to your house, then.
Si. Ezio, help Leonardo, will you?
Okay. Alright, I'll carry.
So, Ezio, what do you do?
He's been working for his father.
Ah, you're to be a banker.
For now. And you, Art, was it?
Truth be told, it's been difficult for me to settle. Painting is nice, but I often feel like my work lacks, I don't know, a purpose. Does that make sense? I'd rather contribute more practically, more directly. Architecture, perhaps, or anatomy. I'm not content merely to capture the world. I want to change it.
Oh, Leonardo, I have no doubt you'll go on to do great things.
Vi ringrazio, Madonna. That's kind of you.
I guess they're not coming. Oh, there they are. Guys are slow. Gas dead outlet. Kappa, 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 kappa. That's a lot of kappa. Okay, indeed they aren't. Hey, it's that girl again. She's mad. I shoved her over. They are following you. Now they are. I thought they started walking, that's why. So I was waiting. Oh well. We're here anyway. Everyone follows Andy. Yay! Alright. Put that right there.
I hope our paths cross again.
Anch'io.
Alright. Oh, we gotta go back in here. Huzzah! Friend of the family. Synced. Alright, interact. Oh, Brandon. That makes me sad.
Ezio, come in, son. I need these packages delivered to associates of mine in the city. I also need you to retrieve a message for me from a pigeon coop not too far from here.
Va bene. I'll get it done.
Come back here when you're finished. There are some things we need to discuss. And please, my son, stay out of trouble. Hmm?
Well, I'll try. Special delivery. Alright. So I gotta do delivering, and I gotta go see a pigeon. Alright. So who do we go to first? Let's see. Who's closer? I'd say this guy's closer, or this thing's closer. Then you're a jerk. Who, me? Oh, no jerk! Okay, anyways, what? By trouble, he means random. Yes, you missed it. You missed it, Fabul. There was a sex scene at the start of the game. You missed it. Oh well. There, plenty will be more in this game. Yeah. Restart? No. We're too far in. Alright, 130. Here, I'll highlight it for you. This is the game beatdown, not Siglimic. Yes, our runs are sometimes not the run. If you know what I'm saying. Actually, no. All our runs are the runs. If you know what I'm saying.
You Giovanni's kid?
No, idiota. He just happens to look exactly like the man.
Give it here. Don't worry, boy. We're not contagious. At least I'm not.
That guy was weird. Alright. Moving on now. Where to next? Are there any test runs? Sometimes. There's sometimes some test runs. You could say that. We need to go here. So how's everyone doing tonight, by the way? I'm sorry for the late start tonight. But we are streaming now, so yeah. For those of you who are new here, welcome to me. Welcome to my channel, The Gaming Beatdown. Right now we're doing an Assassin's Creed marathon. We're playing all the console Assassin's Creed games leading up to the release of AC3. So yes, if you like Assassin's Creed, definitely follow. Because there's plenty of Assassin's Creed to come. Oh, this is the pigeon. So we gotta go see the pigeon here. And you talk about your 1 year. Oh yes, that's right. Next Sunday, I have been streaming for an entire year. That's right. So, for my 1 year, I've decided to do an award show. There's a button down below. Click the button. It says the Gaming Beatdown 1 year anniversary. I have a poll and other things. Basically, you guys get to vote for awards like your favorite playthrough of the year, the worst playthrough, the best mod, best variety TV channel, basically all that stuff. And even you can nominate 5 of your favorite highlights that happened on my cast. So yes, I will be doing a top 25, maybe 30 countdown on all the best moments that happened. And even there will be a poll for a game I will be replaying. So whatever wins the poll, I will do a 1 year anniversary replay on those games. Your choices for that are Super Mario 64, Concord's Bad Fur Day, Paper Mario, Super Mario RPG. Those are both the same time, I think. Both Sonic Adventure games. I think I said Banjo-Kazooie. Oh, no, I didn't. Banjo-Kazooie and Banjo-Tooie. So both of those will be played. And yeah, I think that's all of them. So yes, definitely vote. You have until pretty much, I'd say Saturday to vote. Next Saturday to vote. There's also a contest going on if you're a regular on my channel and you're not a mod. I'm having a slogan contest. If you nominate a slogan for my channel, and you have a chance to become my last mod on my channel. That's right. So definitely should nominate your suggestions.
I have a delivery from
Giovanni Alatore?
Yes.
Were you followed?
No. How would I be followed?
Give me the package. Tell your father that they're moving tonight. He should as well.
Who's moving? What's going on here? Wait, come back. Explain yourself.
Uh-oh. What time did I start? I started 30 minutes after my usual start time. So it was around 10:30 your time. Oh my goodness, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. Let's go this way. And now this way. Where is this guy? Oh yeah, this way. The pigeon is over here. Yeah, right here. Yes, it's Mr. Pigeon. Hello, Pigeon. How are you doing? There it is. There you are. I hold that bumper. It was the external camera this way. Okay, cool. Uh-oh. People are running. That eagle sense. It's friggin' amazing. Alright. Well, now I get it. Yeah. Now you get it. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna need to go this way. And maybe this way. Dang time zones. Yeah. Time zones are the worst. Orgasm? Ah. I like it. Alright, so now we gotta go this way. Well, not like that though. Yeah, I do, baby. I mean, what? I went the wrong way. It's the other way. It is this way. No, it is not this way. Well, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. I'm sorry. Oh, yeah. This way. Hey, I'm sorry. Bro, calm, chill. Okay. I think it was this way. Here we are. Yeah, this is it. Hey, Overhunter, you nerd. How's it going? You blew up his food. I know. I didn't mean it. I'm such a bad person. I know. I'll never be forgiven. 'Cause you had a bad day. Sing a sad song and you turn it around. Okay, whatever. Let's move on.
Father? Federico?
Ow.
Serezio! I'm sorry, I'm so sorry.
What happened? Where is everyone?
They took your father and brother to the Palazzo della Signoria, to prison.
And my mother, my sister.
Ezio.
Lauria. Are you all right?
Yes, but mother... She's in shock. They... When she resisted...
It's not safe here. Is there some place you can take them?
Yes, yes, to my sisters.
Good, do that. In the meantime, I'll go see my father.
Be careful, Messer Ezio. The guards were looking for you as well.
Uh-oh. And hello, Keyblan. How you doing? Welcome, welcome. Best part of the game. Yes, the most shocking part of the game is coming up pretty soon, I'd say. The gods are after me. That's not good. Guards, please, don't do it. I have done nothing wrong. I may have had misunderstanding intercourse with that young intern and broke some guy's food, but never anything wrong. It's Brandon's fault. Life for your loss, Brandon. What happened? Meg's fault too. You like to blame Meg a lot, don't you, Overhunter? Well, I kinda did. Earlier, so. But I forgived her. Don't blame me, I was lurking. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Alright, let me see here. What's the easier way to get up here? I'd say this way. Nice little pothole action right there. Whoa. Blame the first girl in sight. Ooh, what's that there? Is that a feather? Oh, it is. Well, I'm not gonna go for those. Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry. I didn't do it. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm kinda stuck. You can't get me. Nya 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 boo boo. You can't get me. You'll never catch me alive. Hee. Wee. This way now. No, you won't. You'll never get to me. Haha. I'm gonna hide in some hay. It's for horses. If you didn't know. See, times were simpler back then. Exactly. Exactly. You hide in some hay, everything's okay. Oh my god. That freaking rhymed. Oh my god. I ain't no poet. What is going on? Alright. Was it this way? Yeah, it was up this building. That's right. Indeed, hay is for horses. Alright. Playing my DS. Nice, what game? I know, I'm good for making lyrics. That's ages ago. Yeah. I still have a DS though. I don't have a 3DS. And I need one. Because me and Fabul will be playing Mario Kart all the time. Yay. Good times we will have. You'll soon have a 3DS? That's cool. Wait, where is this? I thought it was right here. Maybe it's lower? I can't remember. I think it is. Oh, it's over here. That's right. That's right. It's over here. Gay, hey? Ha! I see what you did there. There it is. There's the bat single. I mean, the place to go.
Father, what's happened?
Took a bit of a beating, but I'm alright. What of your mother and sister?
Safe now.
Aneta took them.
Yes. Wait, you knew this would happen?
Not the way it did, and not this soon. Doesn't matter now.
What do you mean? Explain!
There's no time. Listen closely. Return to the house. In my office is a hidden door. Use your talent to find it. Beyond lies a chest. Take everything you find inside. Much of it may seem strange to you, but all of it is important. Do you understand?
Yes.
Good. Among the contents is a letter, and with it some documents. I need you to take these documents to Mr. Roberto. He was with me in the office this morning.
The Gonfalonieri, I remember. Now please, tell me what's happening. Are the Pazzi behind this? There was a note for you at the Pigeon. It said, go, Ezio. Go now.
Father, please. Why did you push me? I'm kidding. I just jumped off. I wonder, can I make that hay? Nice. That's beautiful. Of a food explorer? No. It was just one time, Fabul. One time. But no. You'll find out later why he got arrested. So, we gotta go back to the house like he said. And there was things for us. Okay. This guy's got food. I gotta be careful. Oh, wait, those are books. He doesn't have food. That guy had food. Alright, we need to go this way. Back to the house. But he said we had to use our talent. What talent? Our parkour talent? That doesn't help in this small space of a room. Did he hit Twitch mine with Christina while Fabul was away? Yeah, I did. I'm sorry.
You said there was a door here.
Oh my goodness. The Matrix! I'm kidding. That's Eagle Vision. Whoa. Retrieved chest. Oh man. I expect this to be epic.
Bring this to Messer Roberto.
That was awesome. Yes, time to get sexy. Indeed.
Traditore!
Hey, what's with the swords? Aren't you supposed to arrest me?
No.
What do you want then?
Well, they want to fight.
For you to die!
I'll tell you what to kill me.
That's not going to happen. So why don't we explore other options?
There are no other options!
No options for them, that is. Alright. Now, I am an assassin since I have the assassin suit. Yeah. Ooh. I found some goodies. I will take these goodies. Eagle see people blue and see people blue and bad people red. Exactly. It's true. They must. Hello, D2. How you doing, man? Oh, excuse me, sir. I need to go this way. Let's run. Run! Alright. I've been doing well. Uh-oh. You want a fight? Oh, he hit his man. That was awesome.
Get your hands off me.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. He landed right on top of him. That was pretty awesome. How you doing, D2, by the way? How have you been? As we loot this man right here. I didn't do it. Don't look at me. Do we need to be up here? Or where exactly do we need to be? Must not be up. Not up here though. Must be a little lower. I'm sorry.
The tall one. Haven't I seen you before?
Uh-oh. Don't do it. I'm sorry. I didn't do it. Hey! I got a sword. You wanna fight? You want this? That's what I thought. Alright. So now... they got intimidated. They're like, oh man! He's got a sword! Violence! That's bad! But alright. Let's go in here.
Ezio Auditore? What are you doing here at this hour?
I don't...
Wait, child. Take a breath. Collect your thoughts.
My father and brothers have been imprisoned. I was told to bring you this.
I see now. It's a misunderstanding, Ezio. I'll clear everything up.
How?
The documents you've given me. Evidence of a conspiracy against your family and against the city. I'll present these papers at their hearing in the morning. They'll be released.
Thank you, Signore.
Of course, my child. Do you need a place to stay? You're more than welcome here.
No, grazie. I'll meet you at the piazza.
Don't worry, Ezio. Everything is going to be fine.
That's a relief. Or is it? We should probably head over there. Because apparently it's daytime now. Indeed, poor Ezio. Alright. Don't do it. I have done nothing wrong. Hey, I got a sword. Do you want this? Oh, they're not scared. Oh, maybe they are. Oh god, he's got a sword! Everybody, run! I love that. That's so funny. I don't trust him. Seemed way too calm. I agree. He did not seem like it was a big deal. I agree. Oh, hello, doctor. I will buy some stuff for you, since I'm here. Buy some medicine. Since I'm here. I might as well. Thank you very much, doctor. Oh yeah, there's also a blacksmith. This game is so much more different compared to the first one. In this, you have armor, and you can rebuild it, get new armor. It's so friggin' amazing. I love this game. This is like my favorite in the series. And for good reasons, too. What's this? Last man standing. Okay. No, we have swords too, but we don't. We get a bigger sword. Run! Exactly. Uh oh. What's going on? I hear a crowd. Oh my god. What's going on?
Giovanni Auditore! You and your accomplices stand accused of the crime of treason. Have you any evidence to counter this charge?
Yes, the documents that were delivered to you last night.
I'm afraid I know nothing of these documents.
He's lying!
I need to get closer.
In the absence of any compelling evidence to the contrary, I am bound to pronounce you guilty. You and your collaborators are hereby sentenced to death.
You are the traitor, Roberto, and one of them. You may take our lives this day, but we will have yours in return, I swear! We will!
Father!
Hey! Grab the boy! He's one of them!
I'll kill you for what you've done!
Guards! Arrest him!
Abba Tidal.
Better run, boy. And fast.
Oh, God. Oh, God, there's so many of them. Run away. They're gonna get me. So many of them. Hopefully this is okay. It is. Gotta climb. Gotta climb. Get in there. Yes. Is it safe? Please be safe. Is it safe? Yeah, it is. I have done it. Oh my god. Oh. And that was chapter 1 of Assassin's Creed 2. That was pretty much the prologue. Gotta climb. Get in there. You got me there, Zero. You got me. I give you props. Indeed. That's what she said. Indeed. 1476.
I've got a little request for you. I've identified several strange markings that I've discovered right across Renaissance Italy. Now, I don't know what they're doing there, but I want you to help me find out. Rebecca has marked their general location in the database with an eye icon, and she's made them glow as well. Keep an eye out.
I see what you did there.
Serezio, thank God. I've been looking everywhere for you.
I couldn't stop them, Annetta. Right, I swear. But there were so many guards.
Please, come with me. We need to get you off the streets.
What of my mother and sister?
They're safe. I'll bring you to them.
No. It's too dangerous for us to travel together. Tell me where to go and I'll meet you there.
My sister's house. Just north of the Duomo.
I'm on my way.
Uh-oh. This is not good. The guards are on us now. It's full red. That means bad things when you're on the streets. The music even changed. Well back. Hopping the audio. Welcome back, Jolt. I will not knock this guy's food down. Uh-oh. It's not me. I didn't do it. Got him while his sword was out in the open. Yeah. Indeed. Kind of wonky. I don't know. It's working for me. There's no issues for me. I don't know what to say. I have my stream open too, and it sounds perfectly fine. Hello, Matt. I did say last night I'm casting. I'm not here. Don't do it. Booga booga. Uh-oh. They caught me. They saw me. Because I said booga booga. Run away. Run away. I'm not here. I didn't do anything. Whee! In here.
be in here.
No.
Eccolo! Get him!
Die. I'll kick you. Yes! 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 Take it. Oh, he missed. What a fail. Wanna fight? Oh yeah. You want it? Yeah. That's how you do it. Alright, let me see here. Any eagle senses around here? We got one. So, let's go for that.
I promise I'll live a better life.
Stupid dog. Miley, what happened? Oh yeah, you won. Oh yeah. Nice. Alright, let's see. Here's the cinematics. It's friggin' amazing. Yes. Yeah. Alright, big jump. Okay. Oh, Cinemax, yes. It has a very nice little tune with it, too. I love it. I guess interact.
I think we have the wrong building.
No, this is it.
It is a pleasure to make your acquaintance, Messer Ezio. Annetta speaks quite highly of you. I can see why.
I appreciate the kind words, Madonna.
Ti prego, call me Paola.
Thank you for offering your home to my family, Paola.
It was the least I could do. You must be tired. Perhaps you'd...
No, grazie. I can't stay.
Why? Where are you going?
To kill Uberto Alberti.
I understand your desire for vengeance. But the Gonfaloniere is a powerful man. You are not a killer, Ezio.
Spare me the lecture.
But I can make you one.
And why are you going to teach me how to kill?
I'm not. I'm going to teach you how to survive. Come.
Fitting in. Ah. Oh, man.
Discretion is paramount in my profession. We must walk the streets freely, seen but unseen. You two must learn to blend like us, and become one with the city's crowds. My girls will show you how.
That sucks, Matt.
There we go. Take good care of you.
Yes, indeed they will. They will take good care of me. Very nice. I gotta blend in. Become invisible. Alright. My girls will show you how, Kappa. Aha! I can blend with the seats now. Awesome. I'm not here. That's a great way to blend. But yeah, that sucks, dude. Become an assassin. Would never. Because an assassin would never sit down. Exactly. Uh-oh. They see me. Gotta get into a group. You can also steal people in groups. That's cool.
That's a funny outfit. Another mask tonight.
Uh-oh. Get in the group. Get in the group. Why are you in the... Oh, damn. Wow. Wow. They wouldn't want to group up with me. That's so mean.
Discretion is paramount in my profession.
Yes, yes. Blah, blah, blah.
You two must learn to blend like
blah,
us
blah, blah, blah,
and become
blah,
one
blah,
with
blah.
The city's crowds. My girls will show you how.
Okay. Yeah. They showed me.
We'll take good care of you.
Yay. I mean, what? Blend better. But I don't fit in a blender. Oh, I thought it automatically walks when you're in blend. I guess not. Thought I was in a group. What the heck? I guess not. LFG, but he is an assassin. A white mage, so no one wants him. Everyone wants me. You must have forgotten. Welcome back, Brandon. I'm not here. Oh, here's a group of people. They don't see me. I am invincible! Haha! MMO humor for the win.
Where do you hail from?
I am not here. Huzzah!